हेलो एवरीवन, हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप यू ऑल आर फाइन एंड सेफ एट योर होम। वेलकम टू महादेव इंग्लिश स्कूल ऑनलाइन एजुकेशन। आई एम ग्लैड टू वेलकम ऑल माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स टू द नेक्स्ट सेशन ऑफ मैथमेटिक्स। हियर वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट अवर डे विद अ मीनिंगफुल थॉट। Today's thought is education is the key to unlock the golden door of freedom. Yes, my dear students, this is the only key of success. So starts your journey towards become educated. Let's begin our day. Before we start, everyone sit straight, make your back straight. Very good. Close your eyes. Breathe in, breathe out. Take a deep breath in, breathe out. Very good. So, all my dear students, you all are ready to make revision? Yes? Good. Is all the essential stationery with you? Your book, compass box. Have you prepared the revision book? As I told you that if possible, then make a revision book. No, then it's okay. Then make a part of revision in your mathematics fair book. And then copy all the revision work in the same part. Okay, write today's date and day in this corner. Everyone note down the date and day. After that, write the heading revision essay 1. REVISION revision essay 1. Don't forget to give the heading each and every day. Either you are writing in your rough book or in your fair book. Syllabus of essay 1 is chapter 1 to 6 and table 1 to 5. Now, who remembers what we have completed in our previous lecture? Which topic is running now? Is anyone remains that? The topic of number name is our current topic. Everyone write down the heading, write number names. WRITE write, NUMBER number, NAMES names, number names. Now who remembers that till which number name we have completed? Is anyone remembers? Okay, let me explain. First, we have completed number names 51 to 60. Check your book, either you have completed it or not. After that, we have completed number names 61 to 70. Each and everyone completed this? Check in your book. First, we have completed number names from 51 to 60. After that, 61 to 70. Here is the revision of our previous lecture. Compare with your book, either you have completed or not. In previous lecture, we make revision of number names 71 to 80. 71 71 72 SEVENTY 70 TWO 2 72 73 SEVENTY 70 THREE 73 74 SEVENTY 70 FOUR 4 74 75 SEVENTY 70 FIVE 5 75 76 SEVENTY 70 SIX 6 76 77 SEVENTY 70 SEVEN 77 78 SEVENTY 70 EIGHT 8 78 79 SEVENTY 70 NINE 79 80 In previous lecture, first we have completed the number names 71 to 80. After that, we started number names 81 to 90, in which we have completed till 8585. So here again we are going to start from 81. Everyone, write down the heading number name 81 to 90. Don't forget to leave one line after finishing one. Write the heading number name 81 to 90. 81 81 81. Now you all have to write with me, huh? Write down the number 81 81. Number name is EIGHTYATONE. Leave one line and then write the next one. ATWO ATTWO. Note down the number 8282. EIGHTYATWO 2 82. EIGHTYATWO 2. Leave one line and then write the next one. 8383. EIGHTYATE 3. Completed, everyone? Leave one line and then write the next one. 8484. Number is 8484. EIGHTYATFOUR 4. 84. Read it loudly. EIGHTYATFOUR 4 84. Leave one line and then write the next one. 85 85. EIGHTYATFIVE 85. Till this number we have completed in our previous lecture. Leave one line and then write the next one. 8686. Everyone, copy the number. EIGHTYATSIX 86. Now read it twice with me. EIGHTYATSIX, 86, 86. EIGHTYATSIX. Leave one line and then write the next number. EIGHTYATSIX. EIGHTYATSEVEN, 7. 87. Do you remember what ma'am has told you? That while you are writing, you have to read it loudly. So, all my dear students, read with me. EIGHTYATSEVEN, 87. Think in your mind that right now you all are sitting in your classroom and you all are reading together. So read it loudly. EIGHTYATSEVEN, 87. Leave one line and then write the next number. 88, 88, 88. EIGHTYATSEVEN, 88. Everyone is writing, na? So now we have to read this. EIGHTYATSEVEN, 88. Is everyone completed a reading part and writing part? Okay. Leave one line and then write next one. 8, 9, 89. EIGHTYATSEVEN, 89, 89. You all have to write it, huh? EIGHTYATSEVEN, 89, 89. Now read two times with me. Read it loudly, huh? EIGHTYATSEVEN, 89, 89. EIGHTYATSEVEN, 89, 89. Okay, leave one line and then write next one. Number 90, 90. NINETY, 90. Now read three times as the new series starts from 90, comes after this. NINETY 90. Read loudly. NINETY 90. Feel like you all are sitting in a classroom, okay? So, here we have completed the revision of number names 81 to 90. Now we are going to start number names 91 to 100. Write 91 90 1 91 90 1 N I N E T Y 90 O N E 1 90 1 N I N E T Y 90 O N E 1. Everyone, have you completed? Very good. Leave one line and then write next one. Number is 9292. What is our number? 9292. NINETY 90 TWO 2. 92. Read two times. NINETY 90 TWO 2. 92. Write the way you are in a classroom, 9292. Number name is NINETY 90 TWO 2 92. Leave one line and then write the next one. 9393. 90 3 93. Now read with me. Read it loudly. NINETY 90 THREE 93. Wants to read it again? NINETY 90 THREE 93. Leave one line and then write the new one. NINETY 4 94. Everyone, write down number 94. NINETY 90 FOUR 4 94. NINETY 90 FOUR 4 94. Leave one line and then write the next one. Ninety-five. Our next number is 9595. NINETY 90 FIVE 95. Everyone copied? Very good. Now read with me. NINETY 90. FIVE 95. Leave one line and then write the next one. 9696. NINETY 90 SIX 96. NINETY 90 SIX 96. Leave one line and then write the next one. 97. NINETY 90 SEVEN 97. Is everyone copy with me? Very good. Now, what we have to do? We have to read it loudly. Read it with me. NINETY 90 SEVEN 97. Leave one line and then write next one. 98. NINETY 90 EIGHT 8 98. Everyone completed? Now read along with me. NINETY 90 EIGHT 8 98. Leave one line and then write next one. 99. NINETY 100 100 100. Now you all have to repeat after me two times. ONE HUNDRED 100 100. One more time. ONE HUNDRED 100 100. So my dear students, here our revision numbers, number name 51 to 100. becomes completed. It's time to note down the homework. Your homework is write given number names one time in Maths Fair book. Make sure that you have to write with neat and clean handwriting. At your home, everyone stay safe, stay happy, take care of yourself. We will meet in the next lecture. Till then, thank you very much and bye-bye everyone.